I'd like you to meet our three charming guests of this evening. All of them, incidentally, are senior Girl Scouts. Now, the first young lady is Miss Betty Ferguson.
Hello.
She's a Wing Scout. And the next young lady is Miss Thelma Penn.
Hello.
She's a Mariner Scout. And last, Marilyn Skidmore.
Hello.
She's a Service Scout. Now, Betty, I'd like to ask you first. Which one of the 10 Girl Scout laws have you found to be most valuable to you personally?
That's easy.
Oh?
That's number 4. A Girl Scout is a friend to all and a sister to every other Girl Scout.
Oh.
I suppose it would be easy for me because I'm an only child and always wanted friends and companionship.
Mm-hmm.
But I find when you try to be a friend to all that you look for the good in people, not the bad. And that saves a lot of gossip, which nobody likes.
You can say that again. Well, Thelma, how would you answer that question?
Well, I was just thinking while you were talking to Betty, and I think number 8 would be for me. Girl Scout is cheerful.
Oh, why that one?
Well, if you're cheerful, you smile. Mm-hmm. And if you smile, you make people happy. And that's the greatest deed you can do any day.
Oh, it certainly is. Marilyn, which one of the laws has been most valuable to you?
Well, to me, number 3 is. A Girl Scout's duty is to be useful and to help others.
Oh.
I've learned that by keeping busy, you keep out of trouble. As doing it, not just talking about it.
Well, that's quite a difference, isn't there?
Yes, there is. I remember a long time ago, I used to bemoan the fact to my mother that I had nothing to do. And she'd say, well, why don't you go out and clean the kitchen or else iron a blouse? And then she'd add that don't forget that an idle mind is the devil's workshop.
My, she sounds like a very wise woman.
She is.
Mm-hmm.
And I might add, Miss Young, that her mother is vice president of the Los Angeles Council of the Girl Scouts.
Oh, how wonderful. You must be very proud of her, Marilyn.
I am. Mm-hmm. I'm also very proud to be a Girl Scout. I hope that it won't be too long till I'm raising my own little scout.
I hope you're right. I also hope your mother's listening in tonight to hear this high praise of her and this wonderful organization that she seems to have given so much to. Well, thanks again, Marilyn, for coming, and you, Thelma, and you too, Betty. And now, ladies and gentlemen, that's our whole story. We hope you've enjoyed it. So good night. See you next week.